write me a 2000 word essay on artificial intelligence.
There you go.
Welcome to this tutorial on how to use ChatGPT, the revolutionary AI chatbot created by OpenAI. This state-of-the-art artificial intelligence allows you to generate conversational text to any questions you might have. It can even code for you. In this video, I'll be showing you how to set up an account and how to use it, because there's two different interfaces that you can actually use. For now, the AI chatbot is completely free, but if I check my usage page, I can see that every request costs me around 2 to 4 cents. So in the future, this will be paid, but for now, you can use it completely for free. But only time will show how much it will exactly cost. All right, it's time to get you set up so you can use this revolutionary technology for your own benefit. For the very first step, you'll open your browser and type in chat.openai.com. You can also just click the link in the description below. Then in order to use it, you'll need an account with OpenAI, the company behind this. So simply click sign up and say create an OpenAI account. Here you fill out a new email, pick a password, and after verifying your email and the phone that connects with your account, you're ready to go. And now if you log in at chat.openai.com, you will be faced with this interface. And this is the basic interface, and now you can start asking it questions. But I want to show you another way to access this, because this is the user-friendly way, but you can also go to the playground over at beta.openai.com/playground. And in the playground, we get more customization options. So you can actually pick the AI model that they trained here. And while the DaVinci 003 is the newest one that is also used in this user-friendly interface, you can pick other ones in order to learn more about the technology. Most of the time, DaVinci will be the best one, but it's just interesting to see some of these options here. For example, now you can go ahead and lift the maximum length of the character. So if you're trying to write an essay, this is a great way to control the length. And while you could just use this and say, write me a 2000 word essay on artificial intelligence. There you go. Some of these manual controls can be useful, and here is the killer feature that I'll end this with. You can load these presets, okay? And these presets can be a fantastic starter point to explore the chat. If you want even more inspiration, you can go to beta.openai.com/examples, and then you can see an even wider range of examples what to use this for, like this movie title to emoji transformer. I went through this page and created a video on the most useful ones right here, and I hope this video helped you out. I'll see you soon.